Hey, how's it going? I am Frank, and a little shout out to my subscribers, who I also know as Mom and Dad. Just putting this little video together to show people how cool church can be. Put a little list together, so for the next 40 minutes or so, we're going to be...
We're not going to do any of that. Can I be Frank?
I'm Frank.
Okay, Carl. We don't need 40 minutes to explain why church is cool. As a matter of fact, I can do it in under 3 minutes. Mrs. Edwards, drop the beat. Hey! Here's a story about a church. A church near you. Whether you're a Gentile or whether you're not. Nah. Grab yourself a seat. Lend me your ears a bit. You may think church ain't for you, but here's the twist. Nah. Let me tell you something that just might give you a kick. There's so many ways to praise them. You can take your pick. You can tell your peoples, get them. This is it. And it goes like this. It's like, what can I say? Being in church is the thing for me. It's like, hey, come and see what church is all about. Join the family. It's like, I'm trying to tell you what it is, what it is. It's hot to come and join God's people to give him his props. There's no grudge, you won't be judged. Come in and watch as the essence of his presence puts your burdens on stop. Stop. He puts your burdens on stop as he pours down his love like some rain on crops. Listen, man, get this fam. It's no secret that I got. You can get in on this too. Let him take you to the top. It's like, what can I say? Being in church is the thing for me. It's like, come and see what church is all about. Join the family.
I said, God, now, daddy, surely. Church is wet, it's clearly alive. I told my son you won't even try. Don't be living your life in a stereotype. Time after time as you question your life. Looking for peace will it ever get right. Church is the place where you can't find your life. Help you raise your children upright. The hurt, the worst was brought to the church. Removed the curse that gave them birth. Healing the sick and then quenching the thirst. Letting them know that God is first. So follow me, y'all, let's roll. Up to a place where they clean your soul. Up to a place where you need to be. Cause church for you and church for me.
What can I say? Being in church is the thing for me.